it's time. You're supposed to do the pageant, so come on up, boys. Okay?
Thank you. You know, I think we all learned something here today. No matter how wrong you get the story, or how many mistakes you make trying to tell a Thanksgiving story, it's a real simple one. Friends, neighbors, and even people who might be enemies have all been given a great bounty, and at least once a year they ought to sit down and eat a meal together and be grateful for all they have.
And then go out shopping at Black Friday's now.
Yes, and go shopping at Black Friday's, yells.